It's old Albert. Wait a minute, he's not changing here, is he? He's got no chance. No one has ever known why the trains don't like stopping at this station. It's been like it for years. You go up the road to the terminal, it's always the same. Right across the sea, every barrier, as far as the eye can see, not calling it St. John's and not calling it St. John's. All I can say is that they've got a lot to answer for, BRF. No one wants to take any responsibility. I mean, look at the state of the platform. Have they done anything about it? No. Those rusty old chains holding the destination signs up. One of them could easily fall on his head, and what then? There's not even any tower speakers or a sign above the stairs. How's he supposed to know what goes where or the way up into the other platforms? Do you know, it's thanks to him we've still got the railway. But what do they care? Maybe they ought to see him now. Then perhaps they'd learn by their mistakes. All he needs is for things to be straightforward and simple. What one has to realise is that old folk are very irritable in their old age. Grey-headed ones, because of tightness and pain, are inclined to be grumpy at times. And all he wants is some respect. Is that too much to ask? This generation don't deserve to sleep at night. Because he won't last forever, you know. This appalling fiasco in front of my eyes right now could be the end of him in his condition. His heart can't take the excitement. He's already had 16 heart attacks and 25 strokes and survived 2 world wars. No wonder the missus was a bundle of nerves. He's always very proud of his smart haircut, his proper army haircut, he'll always say. Plus, he's never without his coat for the weather and his smart shoes and trousers. And I tell you something else. If he doesn't get on that train sooner or later, they'll need to bring a stretcher out. Last time he lost his temper, he put his back out and he seized up in the position he ended up in, and the fire brigade ended up having to be called out.
Oh. Thank you.